Greetings, viewers. Eric the Car Guy, also known as ETCG1. When I post videos on the ETCG1 channel, well, that makes sense, right? Hey, if it's your birthday, happy birthday. Please enjoy this digital cake. Everyone can have a piece. Today's topic, special fluids. That's why I'm sitting in front of my fluids here at the back of the shop in my newly reorganized section. I absolutely love this organization stuff. It's kind of cool and addicting. And maybe I've taken it a bit too far. That said, I want to talk about, you know, while I was going through all those fluids and setting them up, I'm like, you know what, I've got a whole lot of Acura / Honda fluids, and I was an Acura technician for 8 years, so it stands to reason. I also worked on Hondas for a bit in an independent shop. So in other words, I know Hondas pretty well, and I've got a lot of, let's say, leftover fluids from those days, and I've purchased more since then. And in fact, I've developed a mentality of, okay, especially when it comes to Honda vehicles, that particularly with automatic transmission fluid, I only use Honda automatic transmission fluid, power steering fluid, same flipping thing. Double pump fluid, which is something you don't see often, gets used in some rear differentials on some Hondas. That I don't mess around with, I only use that. But particularly the power steering fluid and the automatic transmission fluid. Now, the manual transmission fluid for Honda, I have had luck using Synchromesh GM transmission fluid as well. In fact, I've cleared up noises and some issues with that fluid in Hondas, strangely enough. Having been a former Acura Honda technician and having had access and use of those fluids and seeing the difference between those fluids and aftermarket fluids, I'm just going to group that all into one umbrella. I'm not going to say any one particular fluid does not work or does work or anything, but it just got me in the mentality of, okay, this works, why change? Now, I've recently talked to some other people with oil manufacturers, let's say. I've talked to several oil manufacturers and fluid manufacturers over the years, and they all say that theirs is compatible or whatever. On the packaging of this stuff, you know, universal power steering fluid, that kind of thing for Asian makes, whatever. Coolant, I don't seem to have as much of an issue with. I did notice a difference between when Honda switched from the green coolant to the blue coolant, like around 2000 or so, that there was a lot less radiator failures. And what I'm talking about specifically with that is the Honda radiators had a plastic tank that was crimped onto an aluminum core. Both top and bottom tanks were plastic and they were just crimped together and there was just a gasket in between. Well, when they went from green to blue coolant, I did notice that there was a lot less leakage on those radiators. Now, does that mean that they were making better radiators, or does that mean that the little sulfate coolant that they started with helped eliminate those issues that they had? I don't know. Point being is that, yeah, I mean, there are times when I have gone outside of that, because when I did work for that shop where I worked on a lot of Hondas, it was an import shop. We also worked on Mazdas, Toyotas, and Lexus, and some other Asian vehicles besides just Hondas and Acuras, but I was normally working on the Hondas and Acuras since that's what I was hired for. Anyway, I just have gotten into this mentality that I'm just going to use what works. But I'm curious. I mean, you, the audience out there, have obviously had other experiences outside of mine. And I'm especially talking to like technicians, especially in like independent shops. I really want to know, have you had good experience for replacements for some of these fluids? Now, like I said, really, I know the Honda stuff really, really well. I can't speak for other manufacturers. I don't have as much experience with them. So for them, I'm more inclined to say, oh, okay, well, I'll just use generic power steering fluid, where I know darn well, and I've seen it happen, where you put other power steering fluid in a Honda, just regular power steering fluid, and it does not work out. Sometimes it causes damage to the system. So I always advocate using the Honda power steering fluid, but is there an alternative out there? And is there a less expensive alternative out there? I mean, I've been giving out this advice for years based on my own experience, and whatever special magic that these companies are putting into this, and Honda's not making the fluid, they're buying it from somebody. Somebody out there is making it, and they're not just making it for Honda, they're making it for a lot of different manufacturers. Maybe the additive package for that particular brand is specific to that particular brand, but do they say, well, maybe use that same fluid and put it inside of a different container and out on the shelf as an aftermarket product and charge less for it? I wonder. And there's all kinds of talk about different types of oils, synthetic and non-synthetic, and I've talked about that in other videos as far as the differences in that. And I can only speak to my own experience, but this video is really about asking you, the audience, the question, special fluids. Where do you find that it's appropriate? What vehicles does it work or not work in? What experiences have you had to where you're like, hey, you know, I used that and everything started leaking, it was bad, or hey, I had this awful noise and grinding or whatever, I put this in and everything was great. I would love to know your experiences with that, like what fluids worked out for you. Comments, that's what they're for. I'd love to hear about what you have to say on this topic because I am darn curious. Anyway, I hope this information was at least thought-provoking. Please leave comments, like, subscribe, do those types of things. Really appreciate it when you do that. If you have automotive questions, I'll put a link in the description to airatthecarguy.com. I'll also put links in the description to other videos, things that I might have mentioned. So if you have questions, description is the place to go. Thank you so much for watching. Be safe, have fun, stay dirty, and I will see you next time.